LA City Council Committee, in the meantime, signed off on a plan to equip the LAFD with drones. If the full City Council approves this, the LAFD would become one of the first big city fire departments with a fleet of drones for firefighting and other emergencies.